Crib 5 DV, the art of professional contract interiors.
What you see this year, here, is the Temple of Light, the best stand in the history of La Suite, the stand which features Supernova, our most advanced and most unique kinetic glass art installations, and 10 collections, some new, as well as our established star collections.
I was inspired by the universe itself, because in the universe everything is in motion, so that's why I wanted to make the kinetic piece. The sculpture is moving according to the viewer's movement. I believe that Supernova is ideal for public spaces. For example, for hotel lobbies there are always lots of people who can interact with the sculpture and basically change how it's gonna look.
The first time I came here, one thing that caught my attention, me and my brothers, was that the factory looks like a candy factory. Each corner that we looked at, we saw the glass different colors, like melting. So I thought, why not to make something in this spirit, like a candy collection?
So the first one was the candy collection that is inspired in the sushi collection of chairs that we have. We want to concentrate this abundance of colors. During the visit, we saw some corners of the factory with some mushrooms growing. And this is the intention, to translate this.
We wanted to use cutted glass but in new shaping, in new way of shaping.
Instead of the usual way of cutting glass, which use the hexagon, and we use the triangles.
So we combine 3D modeling with this cut it glass.
These lamps heads are inspired by, I would say, city lamps of European cities, and we really like how they work in this environment and the way they are put together.
The light is composed of two glass pieces, and pieces are connected together mechanically by custom-made metal screws.
Yeah, we are here with my collection called Dust Pop, a series of lamps in which I combine my clay furniture, a series of furniture that I did before with squeezing clay, and combined with the glass of Lasvit. I think it works in both in small spaces and big spaces. That's exactly what we wanted to achieve. That you can be very flexible in how you use it.
Inspiration for this light comes from the traditional water wells, and it takes the very simple principle of winding the rope in the positions up and down, when you can change the intensity and also the color of the light. This lamp was designed as a kind of a traditional stuff in the collection, where we focused on the local traditions and the crafts and design.
On this wall sculpture, I work with a special unique material called twill. Thousands of beads are connected together. I will use twill in interior in thousand ways.
The shape was inspired by chocolate bonbon. The outer bell glass cover is not supposed to be perfectly symmetrical, but the variations and tolerances are more than welcome. And inside there is this treasure, this glass candy.